Black Box Production.
Bro, I was in Chicago when Buck got robbed. They keep saying he was robbed at a club, but it was really at a park out there. Just wondering if you heard different. No, I ain't never heard nothing about a park. And for your information, I never heard that Buck got robbed. Buck wasn't even at the location. It was nighttime club hours. And I know every individual that was there. As a matter of fact, one of the individuals that were there is no longer alive. Manny from Cashville. And they were attempting to park to go outside the club. Prior to them pulling up to park to try to get a car to the truck to valet, they had made a couple passes outside the venue. From my understanding, D-Tay was like hanging out the window and the chain was already swinging, attracting the wolves. So by the time they got in the park where they was going to park and get in the valet, it went down. Now, I wasn't there, but I was amongst the wolves, the crew, a few days after it took place. And I don't know nothing about no park, my not on my mama. Good looking baby Ace on my mama. Oh, you see them back there? Okay, somebody seen it. Good looking. Oh God, yeah, just trying to y'all seen. I had actually the banners y'all had seen, I had got those for a whole nother purpose than having them up there behind me. But because of the idea, I'm gonna find a way to be better in focus on that wall and all. I'm building. I don't know nothing about this, so y'all doing it with me. But I had an idea to kind of do what you see now. But when I got the banners, I'm like, oh, until I could figure out a way to do that, they could serve of it. So I just pulled them up behind me, but I didn't like them because it was bulky and bulky. You know, it's like, I like space. And if you can imagine how much space those two banners took up versus what you see now, kind of creating the same effect. I'm far pleased to have them gone versus than I did to have them up there. Then I'll be able to actually utilize the banners for what I wanted to utilize them for. They were never intended to be a permanent part of what's going on right here. You dig a lot? Oh, my.
Snakehood and that Puzzle. Big shout out to my nigga SPR, Spotter Lope. You know, I'm in the black box. Had to come through, tap in, show love one time. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all subscribe. Stay tuned. All that.